Okay, so instructions say that the hair has to be dry for ironing when you're putting this product on, okay? So you're going to part it. I'm not sure how everyone does their ironing, but I will be parting my hair in pieces. And spraying and going. Let me grab my scrunchie. Yes, I have a toddler in the background singing the ABCs. So I'm just gonna show the first side and then I'll time lapse to the end so we can see the end result. Now my iron is set at 400 and this is good for up to 450. Now, says to do it to iron immediately after you spray. Looks pretty straight to me.
I am me.
Start right again. Excuse me. Leila, no. Excuse me here. It is long. All right.
All back.
Wow. Straight, straight, straight. Time lapsing time. We'll be right back.